വഴപ്പഴം.
എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം, ഞാൻ ദുൽഖർ സൽമാൻ.
ഞാൻ ഗ്രേഗ്.
So today we're going to be teaching those of you who don't speak Malayalam very well a few Malayalam essentials for all you noobs and newbies.
Yeah, whatever. Let's go.
It's Cheta. First of all, not Cheta or Chetan. Those are people's names. Cheta actually literally means brother. It is universal. You can call anybody that. Your first time in Kerala, you're walking around, roaming around. You want to get a cup of tea, you want to get on the bus, you want to be in an auto rickshaw. Anyone you can call Cheta and they would most likely respond. So you can call your actual brother that, your brother-in-law that, your husband.
You can call Cheta too.
Ashoketa.
Cheta is like the female equivalent of Cheta.
Yeah.
It's like Didi. It's like, you know, older sister. So if you have a crush on a Malayali girl, don't call her Chechi.
If you really want to flirt, don't call Chechi.
Yeah, he would know.
He knows too.
So yeah, it's like all good, all well.
Ashoka, you got it.
Very common in how we greet each other. Even if you're seeing your friend, you know, at the end of the day, you can be like, it's very solid, solid. And then super nice. Especially when you write in English, it can be confusing because para means something, para means something, and para means something. So yeah, para basically means tell.
Yeah, tell. You wanna tell me something? Tell.
That's a real like noob term. Malayali kids who maybe live outside of Kerala, that's probably all the Malayalam they know. Don't say korichi korichi or korichu korichu. It's korichu korichu.
Yeah.
We're stuck in a position where a Malayali chat is really frustrated and venting to you, you know, speaking to you non-stop Malayalam. It's a very nice way to kind of still be in his good books at the end of it if you say chata Malayalam korichu korichu ariyullu.
Okay, aa chatam enginu parayum korichu korichu.
Ee onnam varthanam kuda maarum.
ഓ അങ്ങനെയാണ്
അങ്ങനെയാണ് പ്ലീസ് ഹിന്ദി വെസായിക്കു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റാൻഡ് വാട്ട് ദി അദർ പേഴ്സൺ ഈസ് സേയിങ് ഓർ നോട്ട് ഇറ്റ്സ് എ ഗുഡ് വേ ടു കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് സ്റ്റേ ഇൻ ദി കൺവേഴ്സേഷൻ അങ്ങനെയാണ് ലിറ്ററലി ഐ തിങ്ക് പീപ്പിൾ സേ ഓ പിന്നെ സമൺ എക്സാജറേറ്റിംഗ് ഓർ സ്പിന്നിംഗ് എ യാൺ ഓ പിന്നെ അടിപൊളി ജസ്റ്റ് മീൻസ് ഓസം അമേസിംഗ് ഇഫ് യുവർ മലയാളി ഫ്രണ്ട്സ് ഡാഡ് ഈസ് കുക്കിംഗ് യു ലൈക് സം യമ്മി ഫുഡ് വെദർ യു ലൈക്ക് ഇറ്റ് ഓർ നോട്ട് അങ്കിൾ അടിപൊളിയാണ് which essentially means where are you from in Kerala. This is especially applicable to those Malayalis who live outside of Kerala. Most Malayalis have no hi, hello, how are you, sukhamano, cheta, nothing. They first go straight to, as soon as you recognize it's a fellow Malayali, it's cheta natlode. Say you're on a job interview and your boss turns out to be Malayali. You want to seal that promotion, just be like, sir natlode.
Banana.
Okay, this is like the Malayali litmus test. Say rara. As a child, I used to say ya. Yeah. So I used to say for mara, which is rain, I used to say maya. Kuri, which means like hole or gutter, I used to say kui. If you want to be a legitimate Malayali, you have to say ra. So it's vara, param. But the ra is important. Practice. Ra.
Yeah. Vara, param.
Kunika mas. A sweet way of like people who like my movies, they call me Kunika because they call my father Ika or Mamuka. Kunja means little, so Kunika. And mas is mas. But I'm not very masy. So thank you anyway for Netflix for including that. It's kind of like, oh man, I'm a bounce. It literally means like splatter or splash. So it's kind of like that. It's like I'm gonna bounce. Okay, this is a very famous dialogue from my father's film. What a comedian. My father in this film.
Chandra Topika Avila Makale.
Not by seizing it, by winning on screen.
Yeah, winning, look there.
It's like basically you can't beat me. Chandra Topika Avila Makale. Okay guys, hope this helped. So be nice, be like Ashoka. Have a good watch Manera
Manera.
Stay home, stay safe. Bye.
Bye.
Enjoy the film.
Avade njangala kaana. Le.
ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടില്ല.
It's like a sort of forgotten side of Kerala which we don't see that much anymore. It's about Ashokan's quest to find a girl that he wants to marry. I think the fact that it was almost entirely newcomers, it was Greg's first film as a hero, my first film as a producer, the director is new, the DOP, the cameraman is new. I think as soon as Greg heard this idea of a bunch of these actors, I felt like he wanted to run it by me. And I love the whole team.
Because of me, I'm sure.
It's got a beautiful cast, it's got amazing music, it's perfect for Onam because it celebrates Kerala so much.